Hey guys, so this is going to be a review on LuxAddiction phone cases. I was contacted by this company actually a while ago, and I never responded, and just because I wasn't making videos. So when I was going through my messages, I came across the comment, the message, and I thought it looked familiar. I've seen a bunch of people do reviews on them before, and every time I see their cases, they blow me away. They are one-of-a-kind gems, and I always love to have a fancy or cute or, you know, holiday-ish phone case on my phone. So I jumped at the opportunity to be able to review one of theirs. So they contacted me and told me to go onto their website and choose the one that I would be most interested in reviewing. That was one of the hardest things I had to do because I liked each one. Each one got cooler or fancier or prettier. They're just absolutely amazing phone cases. So this is the company that I'm referring to. Let me show you this. This came with the, it's LuxAddiction. And I'm sure a lot of you guys have seen these phone cases before. They're fabulous. If you're not into bling and fancy schmancy, these obviously aren't for you. But pretty much what girl isn't, right? And they have a variety of different kinds. Here's just some of them. And then we have more back here. Just really, really awesome phone cases. So anyway, dun 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 dun, this is the one that I chose. This can't get any more gen. All I would need is Petey hanging off of it, and it would pretty much encompass my life. So this is the one that I chose, and as you can see, it has lips, and it has lipstick, and pink flowers. Bling up the wazoo. Look at this diamond ring. It's absolutely adorable. And I want you guys to see, it's three-dimensional. So, I mean, there's things sticking up off of the case. So you really get an amazing case. I hope you guys could see. I mean, look at the ring. And look at these, rhinestone lips and the little lipstick. Oh my gosh. I have a Droid 3, I believe. I'm so not tech savvy. And I'm really kicking myself that I didn't get the iPhone back when I was picking out my phone. But at the time, I really was rocking old school, kind of like flip phone when everybody had their iPhone. And I was afraid that I wasn't going to like the touchpad. You know, I wanted something that I can slide open and have a keypad. And just, of course, who else would be on my phone, right? But my boys. So I chose the Droid because it had that. Now, I would love to get an iPhone. I just hate changing my plan and spending a lot more money. But they make them for all different kinds of phones. So if you go on there and you pick the one you want, you let them know what kind of phone, they will custom make the case for you, for your phone. Each one is custom made. The quality is unlike anything I've seen. I normally purchase mine off of eBay, and I normally spend about $5 for it. And you could tell it's a $5 case. It's unbelievable, guys. I really hope you go to their site and take a look at them. They're amazing. They are little works of art. And then it comes obviously in the two-piece, and then the front piece just clips right on as well. Really easy. You just snap. To take it off, they suggest that you just use a credit card and kind of just slide it along the side. It's easy enough for me because my phone does open, that I could just open it a little bit, you know, and pop, and it comes off. But it is sturdy enough that it's not falling off. I've had cases before that I've purchased where they would just fall off. This sucker isn't going anywhere. I have gotten so many compliments on this phone case. Everywhere I go, people grab it from me and they're like, "Oh my God, where did you get that case? That is amazing." And it really is. don't have anything else like it, and I absolutely love this phone. It's amazing. Like I said, it's a little piece of work of art. So I really, really encourage you guys to go over to their website, check them out. I know you're going to find one that you love. Like I said, it was difficult choosing which one that I should pick, but this really, really suited my personality, and I absolutely love it. I mean, there is stones all over. It's not just a few smattering of stones. There is stones encrusted on the entire thing. And I absolutely love it. So thank you so much, LuxAddiction, for giving me the opportunity to review one of these phone cases for you. I absolutely love it. I tell everybody when they grab it and they're like, where'd you get it? LuxAddiction, go on their website. They were really, really nice people to work with, and I'm sure if you have any questions, you could just email them at their website and they can answer any questions for you. I'm trying to see. They do say that they can custom handcraft cases for these brands: Samsung, Apple, HTC, BlackBerry, Motorola, and Sony. So if you have one of those, which basically is each kind you can get, you can definitely go on and choose one for yourself. So, I think that's it. I think I covered everything. I just want to make sure. Yeah, I think that's it. So, if you guys have any questions, you can leave me a comment in the comment section below, and I will get back to you. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll talk to you soon.